emerged in the womb of a goddess and anointed by Jesus, it's Northwest, ready to claim the Kardashian throne. She has risen.
Northwest landed her first magazine cover.
First solo cover. She did Harper's Bazaar last year. Duh.
She was on the cover of Women's Wear Daily. They did a special beauty edition. It's keeping up with the future. Move over, millennials. Northwest leads the way as a new generation comes of age.
Comes of age?
She's five.
Can I tell you something? This kid's going to be worth $500 million. By the time she's 10.
Yeah, she'll have an empire by the time she turns 10. Well, by the time she celebrates her 9th birthday again. Wink, wink.
The clock is ticking, right? Models have a shelf life.
Only if left unrefrigerated. But North's so young and fresh, she doesn't even need makeup.
She's got a full face of makeup.
I hate that they're already putting makeup on her. She's 5.
She's been wearing makeup since she was like 2.
Yeah, but she puts it on way better now.
How about this? Put makeup on her, then sell the makeup.
Oh my God, makeup for kids.
And then come the no makeup selfies. So brave.
Oh, she's a very pretty, adorable baby, man.
Kanye and Kim, though, do have all cute kids, though.
They're 3 for 3, for sure.
Man, it's hard to get 3 for 3.
You're 2 for 2, though.
That's not hard. That's, huh?
Hey, kids, you're definitely 2 for 2. Just don't push it with a third. Congrats on the cover.